The future of Australia's sub-Antarctic research base is under a cloud. The ABC understands the Macquarie Island station is set to be reviewed. It was almost closed in 2016 because of ageing infrastructure, but that decision was reversed. The Antarctic Division has been planning large-scale renovations, but it's understood there will be an announcement about the base next week. The division says there are no plans to close it.